Global warming, a lot of it's a hoax.
But Florida has more to lose than almost any other state, so it's real to us.